It's called the Falco UAV, an Italian-designed surveillance drone made jointly with the Pakistan Air Force. Drones in Pakistan's mountainous tribal regions enable military commanders to see into and strike at Taliban fighters hiding in the valleys. At the launch, the Pakistan Air Force revealed they'd been working on the joint project for 2 years, and these drones will soon be ready.
It is not capable of carrying any weapons, but that is an option which Pakistan Air Force may exercise in the near future. They may equip it to carry weapons, but otherwise it is capable of surveillance keeping. It's a tactical weapon, really.
Group Captain Sultan Hali flew with the Pakistan Air Force for 28 years. He says the Air Force and intelligence services want more control.
One of the complaints which Pakistani security personnel have been making it, that they have been providing reliable information about some of the targets which the U.S. has not taken out.
The combination of armed U.S. Predator drones and Pakistani intelligence information enabled the Pakistani military to push back a serious Taliban advance this year. But the use of American drones against targets within Pakistan is one of the most politically sensitive issues for the Pakistani government. And with more than 50 airstrikes in the last 2 years, civilian casualties have inflamed public opinion. But will the backlash be any less if it's Pakistani drones firing the killer missiles?
It's convenient to have the U.S. as a scapegoat. You can always ward it off and say the Americans did it. The Americans don't feel too happy about it, and they have come out with it on a number of occasions. But it suits us to put the blame on them. And perhaps if we were to operate them and get the blame for killing innocent people, women and children, it will be terrible. It will be a disaster for whichever government is in power.
But Pakistan knows that its biggest perceived strategic threat, India, has bought a drone system from the Israelis. Sultan Hali says the U.S. worries that Pakistan will use its drones against India rather than the Taliban.
The Pakistan-Italian surveillance drone, introduced to the world at this airbase, is actually just one of several unmanned aircraft being developed by Pakistan technology companies. But the issue here is so sensitive, none of them would talk to Al Jazeera. Military analysts say it would take about 2 years to develop a Pakistani equivalent to the U.S. Predator drone, unless they buy one from another country like China. Anita McNaught, Al Jazeera, at Pakistani Air Force HQ, Islamabad.